Because it says record down there in that little corner.
Did you grab my pole?
Your pink one.
That's what he said.
Sorry, you are. Well, it's really slippery right here.
Alright, now we'll turn a bit. Bam, right there.
We've made it. Say hello.
Hello. Welcome to our crib. We'll give you a tour in a minute.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Can you zoom it in? Can you zoom in? How?
Google. Figure it out, Zabo. Really bad. Huh? Oh, I know, girl. I know.
Right here, terrible on the side.
No, these are terrible.
Yeah, I know.
Pedaling.
Well, don't break them more.
All right, let's pose.
There's too much weight on the back tires.
I know.
I'm only riding a wheelie.
Good area.
Yeah, I got my wedge.
No, my Atlanta.
Make sure you keep that zipper shut. You should zip that bottom zipper too. There's bugs going all in there.
Everybody's talking. actually almost 11 o'clock. I am leaving my sister-in-law's house. We're done with camping. It was only for a night. It was so much fun. I've been camping before. It's just been in like a cabin. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. And I wanted to include this morning in with this vlog because I know I missed a day, and it's because I didn't have my computer and I wasn't able to edit anything. This was a last minute decision. So it was like, let's be, you know, on a whim versus try to just, you know, I'm living my life. I'm trying to live my life. Tana's living her life. So I'm driving home right now. I'm gonna go see Marcus before he has to go to work. And then I'm having dinner with a friend. So yeah, you'll be seeing all of that in the next vlog. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification because we are daily vlogging. At least we're trying. And we're also gonna have random videos going up all the time. So see you next time. Bye.